Garden Program. We're so glad you were able to rearrange your schedule to be here after our snow day on Friday. So that kind of caught us all off guard, but we're happy that you were able to make those changes to be here today. I'm Bev Anion. This is my colleague, Kendall Lowry. We are both music teachers here at Adams. And your children are fortunate enough to have music every day. So they have for 20 minutes one day, and then they're with Miss Lowry the next day, and then they're back to me on the third day. And so we think that's really important for early childhood development, for your children to have music every day. We've worked really hard since the beginning of school, actually, talking about how to use our voice and the difference between our singing voice and our talking voice and our shouting voice and our whispering voice. So hopefully you're going to see the evidence of that today as we sing for you. Okay, so what are we're going to use lots of air as we sing in our voice. So we have based our program this afternoon on the very popular Eric Carle book, Brown Bear, Brown Bear, What Do You See? So Mrs. Carson is going to read, and then we will sing a song that corresponds with that page. Okay. So, as they say, without further ado, let us begin. So, Ms. Carson, we're all going to say,
Brown Bear, Brown Bear, what do you see?
See what he can see. Oh, the bear, a tower, a mountain. The bear.
again, thank you for being here this afternoon. We're going to let the children exit first, and they'll go back to Ms. Carson's room. And after they have all left in the room, you are free to follow them back to Ms. Carson's room.